This week's SmackDown ended with Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair exchanging their respective titles. This is because they switched brands in the 2021 WWE draft. During the segment, there was a moment where Charlotte Flair was to hand over the title to Becky Lynch. Flair pulled it away and threw it on the mat. That wasn't part of the plan. Sonya Deville demanded Charlotte Flair to get the title and gave it back to Becky Lynch, which Flair did. When Lynch was asked to hand over her title, Lynch tossed the title at Flair. That was also not part of the plan. According to PW Insider, Charlotte Flair was said to have voice concerns before WWE went on the air, concerned about the championship exchange segment. Flair was voicing that she didn't want to look weak, nor did she want her title reigns to look weak during the segment. Despite those concerns, the segment went on as planned to close SmackDown. Sean Ross of Fightful Select confirmed that there were disagreements with how the segment was going to go. They hadn't planned on the belt being thrown down, and there were some words exchanged backstage. Flair said that it was an accident when she dropped the title during the segment. Flair was then asked to leave the arena before Lynch's dark match ended, because management wanted to avoid another confrontation. Fightful also revealed the original plan. Becky Lynch was supposed to grab the title from Charlotte Flair and then brag about being Becky two belts, before Sonya Deville would order her to hand over her title to Flair. Flair reportedly didn't agree to this. Alex McCarthy of Talk Sports reported that Flair walked away and Vince McMahon was unhappy Charlotte left Gorilla without talking to him. Andrade tweeted about this situation and said, WrestleWord Code tweeted what Andrade said and then tweeted out, "This is only the beginning of the story that unfolded tonight. We will update you when we receive more details about Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch. Stay tuned with the Spotlight and don't forget to subscribe."